Hi, my name is Henry Ilo. I'm from Nigeria. I came to Network Pulse for the CCIA Integrated Security course, and I must say the training has been worth the while. Earlier, before coming to Network Pulse, I had certain fears and doubts, but I must say also it's been cleared over the past days I've been here so far. The people have been wonderful, and of course, when you have your objective clear and you have a focus, everything will go fine. And I'd like to advise also anyone coming for a network training, especially with regards to Cisco and very soon the Microsoft. It's going to be wonderful here for you, and I'd implore you to really gear yourself up, prepare your mind, be focused on what you want as a career and as a goal for your life, and you will definitely enjoy the experience at Network Goals. From the accommodation to all the logistics is wonderful from the airport, you don't have a fear with that. And the people here, everybody will respond to you. All the international students are always taken care of, especially I don't know the Indian student because I'm not an Indian, of course, but it's wonderful so far. But most importantly, my advice to anyone seeking training here, this is a professional environment. Before you come here, be clear on what you want, because there are so many things here, you know. You're going to have the collaboration, you're going to have the security, you're going to have the RNS, you're going to have so much more. And the Microsoft aspects, which I didn't do, but they have lots of it, you have to really define. And when you're here, it's study all the way. It's going to be jam-packed, but with your goal in mind, you will succeed. And the lab is clearly, and I'm not exaggerating, clearly the best I've seen so far. You will not be making a mistake when you come for the labs here. For now, that's all I have as an advice to all my prospective students from all over the world, wherever you come from. Welcome to Network Pulse. I can say that now because I'm part of the Network Pulse family. Thank you.